Good morning, dear students. As I have discussed the matrices, in which I have discussed about equality of two matrices, then types of matrices, and then in the previous lecture itself, I have discussed two questions based on multiplication of matrices. Here I will be discussing these two more questions, and I hope with these two matrix calculation, you all will be your idea will be clean about how to do the matrix multiplications. Now it is given here matrix A, B and C, and we have to find AB bracket C. Now as you all know Bodmer's rule, here also Bodmer's rule will be applicable. Whatever element we have to multiply, whichever matrix whichever we have to multiply, if it is kept in the bracket, that means first matrix multiplication should be done for A and B and then C. If they ask like A square plus B square is equal to A plus B, or you say minus and A plus B, like this, if it they have given, we have to prove this. Suppose I am saying, if in next questions there it is mentioned that prove that A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So what you are supposed to do, first you have to find the matrix A plus B, that means matrix A plus matrix B. Then you will find matrix A minus B, matrix A minus matrix B solution. Then you are going to multiply these two matrices. Then you have to find A plus B into A minus B, right? This is what you have to find. Then you will, what you have got after adding this, definitely you will get one answer. Suppose it is C1 you got after calculating. You got one another matrix, because after adding you will get one matrix, after subtracting you will get two matrix, another matrix. So these two matrices, then you will multiply C1 into C2. After getting this will be your right hand side matrix. Second, how you are going to find out the value of A square and B square? Matrix A into matrix A minus of matrix B into matrix B. As I have told you, in case of matrix square of any matrix, you are not going to square the entire matrix. This will be wrong. You are not going to square the element also. You are not going to square the element also. This also will be wrong. A square, A cube, A raised power 5 means that many times you are supposed to multiply. If it is A square, that means you will multiply matrix A with matrix A 2 times. If it is A cube, the A matrix A into matrix A into matrix A you are going to follow. So in this way you are going to solve the problems and the proving part. Now I will be discussing about this one. If you are having A, B into C, then what you are going to do? First you will multiply matrix A into matrix B. Whatever result you will get, you will keep it aside, and that result will be multiplied with C. Now let me clean the board so that you all will be able to get the solution of these two questions. Now we have to multiply A and B. So first we will write AB is equal to matrix A minus 2, 9, 1, 3 multiplied with B, 1, 1, 1 and 1. Now as you all know how you have, we have to multiply, but still I will try once again to make you understand. Suppose it is here minus 2, right? Now minus 2, minus 2, 9, 1, 3, 1, 1, 1. Now we have to multiply. So what we are going to follow? This will be multiplied with this. Then this will be multiplied with this. Right? So these two will form one element. Again, this will be multiplied with this, and this will be multiplied with this element. So if two times this two will be forming, this two will be forming what? One element. This two will be forming one element. This two will be forming another element. So we will write how we are going to write. Second case, we will multiply this with this one. Okay, this with this one, with this one, and again we will multiply this with this one, correct, to get one element. Now again we will multiply this with this one and this with this one to get the another element. So it is very complicated in case of multiplication if I will show with the diagram. So it is like multiplication of two elements like this will go with this one. The multiplication of this, this will go with this one. Then this will come like this. Two fingers, three fingers you use like this, then this, and then this. Then you will get the result. So here AB will be equal to 2 minus 2 into 1 will be minus 2 plus 9 into 1 will be 9. Okay, this one element. Then minus 2 into minus 2 into 1 will be minus 2, 9 into 1 will be 9. So these two elements you got. Second, 1 into 1 and 3 into 1. 1 into 1, 1, 3 into 1. Correct? Now you see. One into one and three into one. Now what you will get? Minus two plus nine is seven. This is equal to again seven. This is four and this is four. So you got the value of C matrix. Now already I have told you whatever may be the order, first you have to see the internal part since it is a square matrix of order two only. So I did not check. So two two same element. So this the resulting matrix will be of two cross two. Here we got two cross two. Now we have to find AB into C. AB we got 7, 7, 4, 4. Then we will multiply with the C matrix, that is minus 1, 2, 3 and minus 1. So again same procedure, 7 into minus 1 will be 7, 7 into 3 is 21, 7 into 2 is 14, 7 into minus 1 is minus 7, 4 into minus 1, then 4 3s are 12, then 4 2s are 8 and then we are having 4 1s are minus 4. So your resultant answer will be like 21 minus 7 is 14. Then we are having 14 minus 7, 7. Then 12 minus 4, 8. And 8 minus 4, 4. So this will be your resulting matrix. And I hope this answer is correct. Now let me see the answer also. This is question number 16. Right, 16. 14, 7, 8, 4. Yeah, it is correct. Now, next type is, we have to find the value of x, y after multiplying the values, after multiplying, this is not equal to, when these two matrices are given, this two matrix is equal to the third matrix, their product is equal to the third matrix, find the value of x and y. So, first of all, we have to multiply this, then only we can find, and to find the value of x and y, the resulting matrix will be of order this only, we can see also, see, it is given three order. 3 into 1 and this is 1 into 2. So 1 and 1 is matching inside. So the resulting matrix will be of 3 cross 2 order. Now if it is 3 cross 2 order, then how you are going to multiply? 3 cross 2 means 3 rows and 2 columns. Right. So this row, this particular, this row, however we are multiplying like with this. Na? First row multiplication with downward. So first into 2, that means 4 into 2, 8. Then 4 into 1, 4. Okay. Now here you may get confused. You may directly multiply like this and make a different type of matrix order. So here comes this format, this idea will come to your rescue that, oh, what should be the order and how should my matrix look like. Now here 2, 3 cross 2. That means you keep in your mind that the row will be 3 and then column will be 2. So to make the column into 2, you just mark an arrow. This multiplication with this 1, this multiplication with this 1. Then again, x multiplication with 2 is 2x, and then x multiplication with 1. Then y into 2 to minus 2y, and then y into minus 1, no, sorry, 1. So this is what? This is equal to 8, 4, 6, 3, minus 8, 4. In this type of question, you may get confused. So how we will multiply, you may get different type of orders. So just remember, this is straight line, multiplication with this horizontal line. This is straight line. One time, one horizontal, one vertical, one horizontal, one vertical. Or you say same horizontal, different verticals we will be having. Then second vertical, then again verticals. So 8, 4, 8, 4, that means these are equal. 2x is equal to 6, so we can multiply, compare 2x is equal to 6 means x is equal to 3, correct? And if you don't want to compare from here, we can directly see from this element also. Now here y is equal to minus y is equal to 4, therefore y will be equal to minus of 4. So if you want, you can use this with this, or directly was one variables are there, single directly you can multiply. So your answer will be x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 4. Now in this way, my dear students, you all can solve the remaining sums. I hope there won't be any problem. Like I have already told you, if you have to find x square, that means x square of the matrix, that means multiplication of matrix x with a matrix x also. Now